Hello, everyone. I'm Mike Vasilinda. This week on Facing Florida, the massive Gulf oil spill is nearing its second anniversary. By all accounts, the Gulf looks healthy, but two documentary filmmakers say otherwise. We'll talk to an expert. Then, the Florida Supreme Court will take a look at Florida Senate maps for the second time after having first projected the maps. We'll talk to the map's author. Join me for this week's Facing Florida.